We're at the par 5 eighth. You've got a bunker straight ahead here, which you'll catch if you hit it 250. If you go too far left behind the big oak tree on the left, you'll see some rough there. It's like third cut rough and another bunker. So aim for the bunker on the right, unless you're going to be long, in which case you just want to be just left of that bunker to the right there. So you see the bunker on the right, you're going to be just left of there.